Hey, boss, did you hear?
Wait.
Apparently the subway driver from the accident was acting really odd during his testimony here.
Talking about that psychotic whatever thing people were going on about?
Yeah, completely alters your personality. The dude was saying the driver couldn't even speak when they tried to ask him questions.
There's no way a preposterous story like that could be true. Oh, and sorry, but we're closing soon.
How rude! This must be why you don't get many customers.
Damn!
Your car is actually not that bad. The bees must be laminating the sorry state of this store.
Wow! What an ass!
Thanks for stopping in. Please come again.
No.
I only say this out of politeness, but thanks for the coffee.
Okay.
Each one a bang. Oh, what do you want? You're bored, go wash some dishes or something. Oh, business. Doesn't concern you.
Apparently.
It's all good as long as the shop doesn't fail. I'm not gonna go wearing a fake smile. Is that the love of yours? No, it's nothing like that. As long as I'm here, the world leaves me be. No annoyances or troublesome people to deal with. It's like my own personal hideaway. I'd be kind of screwed if I lost it, but I guess you would be too. So you better at least try and be useful around here. Anyway, I'm leaving now. Don't cause any trouble.
Oh, okay.
So I went to see Shigo in the hospital.
Who is she? Horizon.
Her condition is stable. They don't know when she'll regain consciousness, though.
I'm sure she'll be okay.
Yeah. She'll get better, I know it. I just need to believe in her. But I'll never forgive Kamoshida. He's going to pay for what he did, no matter what.
That's my girl.
I'm just about ready to go to the palace. We just need to assemble some infiltration tools. They're off that desk back there, so we can use it.
Oh, so we're actually going to...
I'm going to actually clean up the...
Holy shit, we're actually going to clean? Clean is better than dirty. Dirty is better than clean.
That desk. Hurry up and clean it up.
Let's clean this up. I'm gonna blow it into some of my mood.
Great.
And then you just did.
Now you can make things whenever you want.
Now you can create them. So we're gonna.
How about the materials this time? Try making a lockpick.
So now we get to create stuff. Oh, that's how you improve your proficiency.
Don't think too hard about it. You'll get the hang of it.
Alright. Oh, it's one of those things.
Everyone shuts off a little flimsy. Don't be sad if you don't go well at first, okay? Yeah. Naked. Did you finish?
I got a look.
Great! We should be able to use this. We should be ready soon. We're heading into the palace tomorrow. Let's get some sleep.
So all we needed to create was a lockpick?
For now.
Oh.
Persona games can be incredibly stressful in that this isn't an unlimited amount of time you get for anything. There's a set number of days you
have. Oh, here's country. Good morning, come on, hurry up and get to class.
Don't say anything.
Good morning.
I think I can see his brow frowning right there.
Yeah. That's That admirable behavior won't do you any good once you're expelled.
Then I wish I could shoot you.
Well, didn't you bring
your gun?
Bring your weapon?
Your weapons? Yeah, pussy. Meanwhile, back in school. So I saw Kamoshi at the school gate this morning. He was just standing there looking at me with the shit-eating grin on his face.
Well, that's annoying. He was probably mocking you.
Honestly, seeing that got me even more fired up about this.
Yeah, I'm worried about Shio, but I want to concentrate on our operation too. And I won't let myself get exhausted like last time.
Board meeting's May 2nd, right? We just gotta take care of him before then.
I'm ready for this.
Same goes for me.
And I got AT&T!
Me too. I'll do my best. No going without me, okay?
Yeah, you better let us know if you're going in the palace. By the way, didn't you say like in an earlier episode, I understand that like Reiji was the only blonde, but the same could be applied to Anne, how she's the only blonde girl and every other girl it seems are black at times.
It's spot the protagonist.
Yeah.
Anne is a quarter American, so her hair is naturally blonde. Ryuji dyed his hair.
Yeah, I know.
That's why they dyed to set the plan in motion. I bet the others are ready to go, waiting on the signal. Well, I'll leave the plan to you.
Maybe spend your time
for so, here's the thing. Just to let you know, ladies and gentlemen, you have a limited number of days to do this.
Oh.
And you can spend those days preparing or doing. Everyone, let's see how Kamoshi is closing hot. Now we have that. I can
do an activity along.
So look, right there, that hits zero and you haven't stolen his heart. Game over.
Oh, okay.
Huh? Close. Damn it.
Yeah. What? What are we gonna do about the palace? Ain't we meeting up?
Well,
what to do? Let's just go.
What do you think we should do? We should meet up at the palace.
Hideout.
If I don't get into the palace, meet up.
Oh yeah, let's meet up at the hideout. Let's give him hell.
Now we can do the infiltration.
Yay!
But first, before we do anything, I'll be right back.
I hope you all understand. Our limit time is May 2nd.
We basically just have to get to the castle and steal the treasure from Kamoshio, right?
But wait, what even is the treasure? I want to know that before we do anything.
A treasure is the physical form of the palace's ruler's disordered desires. In other words, it's the core of the palace. Once we steal it, the palace will crumble. I think. Having said all that, even I don't know what Kamoshio's treasure is going to be.
And where can we find it?
There's no way of knowing that until we go in and find out. If I had to guess, I'd say he has it locked up somewhere in the depths of the palace.
Hey, I think I get it now. We just gotta find the treasure, yeah?
Very much. There's a lot we won't know until we go in. In any case, our objective is to find the treasure's location somewhere in the palace. Make sure we go ahead about this with time to spare so we can avoid any unforeseen circumstances. I expect great things from you guys.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mushroomus, I just want to get to that palace. Here we go!
Here we go! Yeah, but damn!
What's up?
Nothing, I was just thinking we should choose a code name for you too. Code name?
That's Nikki.
Sorry. I'm Skull, he's Joker, and that's Mona.
Doesn't mind our costume.
I mean, she's got that tail and stuff, so... Yes, stuff. What do you think, Sergey? Well, you're the one to draw the cave.
Whatever you want. No great options.
I have an idea.
What? Oh, no. Are you looking at a cheat sheet or something for this?
Google Translate.
Oh, God.
The Vodka Koska.
That girl?
Or?
So you're trying to decide based off of Russian. Sissy cat.
Sosuovka Naya Koska. Sexy cat.
Sexy cat.
Wait, is that what you're going to call me from now on? I am so not down with this.
Too bad.
Too bad.
What do you want to be called then?
Something better than just a little cat. Maybe Panther.
Damn, I was hoping for Cougar.
So,
that sounds pretty cool, doesn't it?
Huh? Why?
Because it sounds more ferocious.
She's a cougar! She's a cougar!
Don't call me that! More importantly, Kamoshida.
Oh, right, let's go. I'll leave it to Morgana to be the... Alright, let's start fresh and get going.
It's game time, Miss Bartol. I'll teach you guys the basics of infiltrating a palace as we go.
Another tutorial? This isn't... Well, this
no.
Isn't.
No.
Wait,
look,
oh,
no,
oh,
no,
oh, guys.
No, 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 no,
okay. I asked you, I'd like to work with you.
No, I already did my time. Not again.
Oh, yes. Well done. It seems you have remembered my words. You truly make it worth rehabilitating you.
I never asked for this.
Shut your mouth and listen to me.
I'm not attempting to withhold information from you.
This is a fact, don't you know that? The only adult in this room is way overage, and the only two women are completely underage.
Yeah, this is conflict.
The existence of it,
the or the essence.
The essence of the rehabilitation that you must complete will be explained in due time. Once you encounter, friends who share their aesthetics and discover a place in reality, only then will I explain it all. Such a day should not be far off.
Damn it, I hate prophecy plot twists.
This time, I wish to introduce you to the aid we are providing.
Abe?
No, AIDS.
Due to your potential in wielding the power of the Wild God, you can handle more than one persona.
Yeah, that's for sure.
That power holds infinite possibilities. It will assist you in nurturing that. We will assist you in nurturing that potential. To that end, we must execute your persona. Do not be alarmed. Personas are personalities that exist within you. Thus, you will only be discarding the old personalities that have them and to be.
Reborn
as new ones.
Well, alright.
It's kind of creepy.
By discarding your old identities, you can give way to a new one. Hence, we call that process execution.
And remember, ladies and gentlemen, when they say execution, well, just watch.
Think of it as the fusion of your personas. Now then, Let's try an actual persona fusion.
Fusion, ha! Now I'm thinking of Dragon Ball Z.
To start, select the first persona you wish to fuse. Now, before you select the second persona, allow me to tell you something greatly important. Do you remember how I mentioned forming bonds with
confidence?
Personas are the power of the heart. The stronger those bonds, the stronger your personas will be. In other words, the effect of your bonds on execution or fusion, if you will, are quite substantial. When you fuse a persona that shares its arcane with one of your bonds, it will gain great power.
Okay.
So essentially, if you level up your confidants, and they're going, and you're going to get more powerful personas and more rewards for it.
Whoa. Okay.
This will be a guiding principle for your foray into fusion. Try not to forget it.
So, to put it bluntly, this plays into the fact that Persona is, by its very nature, like many JRPGs, an elaborate numbers game.
Mm-hmm. Fair enough.
Moreover, there is one thing I must warn you about. You cannot create a Persona that surpasses your current level.
Yeah, I've seen games like that.
This is because, as a result, a persona would be too powerful for you to handle effectively. Now, check a fusion and result, and choose a persona that suits your stature.
So this one's impossible.
This is the form of your new persona. It's expected.
You can choose.
You choose new personas. You can select skills for it, and to inherit from your base personas.
And that's
how the skills
inherit.
By making use of this, you will be able to grant personas skills they normally could not obtain. But of course, there's no need to think in on that now. For that, for the time being, select whichever you want.
And look at that. It says it's weak to light and physical damage.
Yeah.
Gun damage. What that means is, if I have this persona and I get hit by any of those,
you're dead.
I'm gonna be knocked down. I'm going to choose
Rakunda forever.
It's pronounced Rakunda.
What? Rakunda forever.
It's the hence the persona will not gain any special powers for fusion. And do you still want us to create it?
Good.
This is the execution.
Look at how sullen they look.
Oh god. They really cut their heads off.
Heads up!
Or more heads down.
Incubus.
Jesus.
Now that you've got me within your mask, you're never gonna get a wink of sleep again.
Oh, great. Oh, great, so I'll never sleep again. Especially with that voice.
How most impressive. A stronger persona has been born from the body and blood of the old. It shall be your new strength.
That makes no sense at all.
You better understand it at once. You'll end up dead if you don't master it.
Gather personas and bring them here. Gather a great many, execute them, and continue to give birth to even greater personas. developing your powers as such will put an integral role in the stand against ruin.
So then you're in rehabilitation as well. We have a variety of rituals to choose in regard to executions. And depending on the effort you put in, your rest of your work and serve further development of the rituals. Kind of choice of joy in me.
Your heart is steadily gaining strength of rebellion. It seems your rehabilitation is proceeding smoothly. A joyous fact indeed. In anticipation of this, I have prepared a gift for you. I hope that you shall accept it.
Maybe you'll deepen connections with Igor.
Lamas.
Prisoners. Alright, that can be really useful for finding clues. So I have a third eye.
So wait, you're Daisy?
No.
That is a skill allowing one to tap into their sixth sense and see what is hidden in the dark. I believe you can handle it now. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation.
Now then, if you have any requests, we will keep them.
No, I just wanted to get out.
Let me out!
Can I leave now? Let your mind wander? I guess that's...
You know,
Don't tell me I'm putting my head in the toilet.
You know, I'm not going to apologize for what I'm about to do.
Less than time? If anything isn't clear, I can explain.
Oh. Yeah, wow, we really can't do anything. Go to bed. I'll return to Metaverse.
Return to your fleeting time of rest.
Something wrong? You were just standing around all of a sudden. To my teammates, it looked like I wasn't moving.
Why are you spacing out like that? It's kind of hard to tell what you're thinking sometimes.
Let me just say, he's a man of high caliber. We're counting on you, Joker.
So it's Joker,
Panther, Skull, and Mona.
So, where do we start?
Let's head to the safe room we found last time. It's in the first floor of the West Building. I am sorry for how long this is taking. That's pretty close to our usual entrance. It should be a pretty decent starting point.
A safe room?
It'll make sense when you see it. Well, let's head out.
Quick travel!
Yeah, this is gonna be really useful. So when you unlock safe rooms, ladies and gentlemen, you can just travel between them. And no one can see her! And I can save here. Damn it! I can save here!
Oh, Sergei, you're so stupid. Anyway, now let's go with our paint running.
In we go.
Didn't you say you always liked Morgana's paint running animation?
Yeah. And you see that meter up there, you guys? As you remember, that fills up, it's game over.
Oh.
Yeah.
I got the devil fruit.
Gotta go. Bad One Piece dub reference.
Oh.
Beep, beep. Damn it. It's locked.
I'm not gonna read stuff. Get some action.
Can't steal that. But oh, you can't steal this. The dull sword.
Why would I want a dull sword? It's dull. Hence the reason, dull sword.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Oh, I wonder if there's something secret in here. Alright, this is the room where you had to be very sneaky.
You had to be sneaky. Quick.
Hey everybody! Come quick! There's
hey,
Nick!
kings lie on the floor. They're enough for everybody. Come get them.
Pancakes. Did somebody say pancakes? I want some. Oh, this one right here.
All right, here we go. Just gotta wait for him to turn around.
Turn around, you big fat bastard.
Attack! Hiya!
Yeah, it certainly was her energy. Should we do a sneaky sweep?
I don't know if none of you are going to find him and was all hiding.
Yeah, but they can see Anne.
Yeah, Anne's just completely exposed.
Oh,
no, that's a bad idea, though. Is there going to be a point where that guard's going to get really close to the wall?
No witnesses!
Okay. By the camera.
Yeah.
Oh, level up!
Wait!
Wait.
He was vulnerable to gun damage!
Something?
I thought there was a last one here.
Yeah, I thought so too. Wait, I guess he went in here.
Wait, no, I remember. There we go.
Wow! I ripped your mask. That's so satisfying.
Yep.
Hold up!
Reach for the sky! Yo, King Gambo Shida won't go down easy when he hears about this, ho!
Ho! Bitch!
Lend me your power. Before then, let's enjoy a little chat, ho!
Oh, you're looking at Finn.
Hey, just a bow.
Yo, you're a nice guy, ho!
Then, this again, and then become kind of a hassle, ho! Humans always want to either not grab a selfie and sell hee ho. Which is it, ho?
Let me get the credit cards.
On the photo. You need to go through my PR for that, ho. I'll be he in trouble if I do that, I'm gonna help. In any case, I just don't understand, ho. How did I lose to you? I mean, I win when it comes to looks, ho.
You remember, like, what to say?
Oh, shit!
Well, you tried. You were trying to get a jack-o'-lantern mask.
It's burning!
My leg! Rev up those fries!
Let's try this again!
Pardon me. Or kill him.
God, that was so embarrassing. It's so hard to know what to say to them.
What to say?
Don't you start.
Oh, here's a safe room.
God damn, that was embarrassing.
My safe space. Hey, what's with this room?
It's a gap in the cognition. The safe room, if you will.
Yeah, still not getting it.
Right? I'm fuzzy on the details, but I think it's some kind of spot where shadows can't find us.
Huh. I didn't think a place like that existed in here. So what do we do in this safe room?
Deep break, duh. Oh, and we talk about stuff, too.
Huh. Those are important. I guess I'll rest for a bit, too. Well, then, let me know when we're ready to head out, Joker.
I want to go out now! Okay, let's go.